Have to do to assemble this is take out the stock chamber. Mine's a little bit reclaim covered, but that's okay. I'm gonna put that to the side and grab the upgraded 3G chamber and screw that in. Make sure to do that correctly. Don't screw it in too tight or too loose. Now I have it turned on. Well, I just want to say again, the blue setting is a lot hotter than the stock Puffco Proxy blue temperature.